Next episode of School Radar, we'll visit the Provincial High School of Negros Occidental, the Negros Occidental High School.
Where the senior high school classrooms are situated.
This is the ABR of Innovation. Seminars and school forums that are school related are all held here.
The sports complex of Negros Occidental High School. All sports events, whether province bound or school bound, are held in this stadium.
This is the social hall of the Innovation. It is where the events and activities in the school are held.
One building of the nation.
This is where the University of Arandig is.
This is the Supreme Student Government Office in the Negros Occidental High School.
This is where the SSG officers' meetings are conducted.
This is the main green area of the nation. It is called main because of the main.
The home economics building of the nation. It is the HD classes were conducted.
Filipino or the Learning Research Center of Filipino
Department.
This is the chapel area of Innovation. This is where the masses are held.
That's a wrap. That's all for this week's episode of School Radar.
Bye-bye.